This is just going to be a very quick one. I got this Bluetooth speaker. It was on offer. I thought I'd get it, maybe sell it or something. I'm not so sure, but I thought that I'd quickly take a look at it on the channel. This is the Unz Angle 3 Plus. Yeah, I really like this box. It's nice. I got it for around, I can't remember if it was around $40 or something, around 4,000 shillings, somewhere thereabout. Yeah, but so far, I like what I see. I like this packaging. I see it also comes with the 3.5 to 3.5 millimeter jack. It also comes with the charger. I like this covering to protect it from the elements and such. Yeah, I think so far the presentation is very, very simple and good, to say the least. Yeah. I can really tell looking through the vents that it comes with two drivers. I can also see a passive subwoofer at the bottom, so I expect a little bit of a thump to it. Yeah, I'd see here we have the normal buttons, play, pause, volume up and down. Yeah, so it also has the jack for the 3.5 millimeter cable and also the USB port for charging it. Yes. From the looks of it, I can tell that this is going to be waterproof. I think it's IP65 waterproof, meaning it can withstand splashes and such. I'm eager to see how these speakers stack up, so we're gonna test it very quick. As I told you guys, it's going to be a quick video. So I'm just gonna play some music and you guys are going to listen to it by yourselves and be the judge. Yeah, but I'm really keen on checking out the passive subwoofer. I wanna really feel if this is going to be a thump. So here goes.